¿Qué es lo que mi gente? Welcome to Ana Reclama, Reclama, Reclama. Let's talk Tiffany Haddish wearing the same dress for the third time. Not second, but third. Tiffany has worn this Alexander McQueen dress at the premiere of Girls Trip to host SNL and last Sunday at the Oscars. Listen, I don't blame you, girl. Save your money, because a $4,000 dress to be worn once isn't cheap. ¿Ustedes creen que es fácil tener que buscar ropa para cada ocasión? Digo, porque uno no quiere repetir la misma ropa. Para eso se hicieron las lavadoras.
But three times? Really? I hope she's ready to donate it by now.
Guys, give her a break. Plus, she looked great all three times. Y esto es un buen ejemplo que uno no debe prestarle atención a lo que diga la gente, porque como quiera van a hablar. Si se la pone más de una vez, hablan. Si se pone un vestido diferente y le queda mal, dicen, ay, qué fea. You can't please everyone. Also, I don't know why I'm making this such a hype, because I'm sure you all have a pair of jeans you wear at least once a week and nobody's telling you to get rid of them. While she's not worried about wearing it a fourth time, others are worried about wearing the same outfit twice on Instagram. She doesn't care what people think, and neither should you. That 4K Alexander McQueen Queen dress I wear for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Really, Anna?
What? I mean, you gotta get your money's worth. Just like Tiffany said,
I feel like I should be able to wear what I want, when I want, however many times I want, as long as I Febreze it. What?
That's right, girl. Pero cuéntame usando el hashtag Ana Reclama, what are your thoughts on repeating outfits for big events? Peace.